What is going on here?
Prepare for the arrival of Vulture.
Shows you near the Trigen holding pens. If you could somehow trigger the emergency release switch, you could make yourself one hell of an immersion.
Never mind, I'm just jumpy.
Mercenaries have arrived. Move it, Jack. You don't have much time.
Constantine, CIA. I'm here on assignment.
You could have mentioned that back in port. How did I get so lucky?
None of the other beach bombs had special forces training.
You had me checked out?
Company policy.
Then you know I'm a bit out of practice.
It's just like riding a bike.
I'm listening.
CIA has an undercover operative on this island. We lost contact almost 10 weeks ago.
Jack, are you there?
Doyle?
Mission accomplished.
Doyle, it's Val. Where are you?
We'll catch up later. You've got to keep moving. Go inland a few hundred yards and you'll find cages holding untrained conscience. You've got to release them. That should keep the security forces off your back for a while.
Copy that.
Untrained Trigens? You mean some of them are trained?
Come on. Jack, help me and I can help you. And the first thing you can do to help is take out that regulator.
Right, I'll do it, but I want to know what's going on here.
We'll meet at Krieger's main archives after you destroy the regulator.
Commander there has some special night vision goggles you'll need in order to navigate through the regulator.
Thank you. looks so pissed off.
Colonel! I see you! Right! I got your number! Come out and fight!
Have to keep following the road through the jungle. I put a marker on your GPS so you can't miss it. But watch your back. The patrols are heavy around there because of the Trigen outbreak.